We found out that Abbott was going to go to Indiana. We got a phone call. I called the CEO of Abbott in Chicago. I said, sir, I understand you're going to Indiana. Would you let us put an offer on the table? He said, sure, we can do that. Over the weekend, John Meyer and Christy Klaus, two of our fine people with Jobs Ohio, put a plan together, submitted it. I called the CEO of Abbott 6 times. If we don't win this, can we have the last chance to tell you something better? Well, Abbott chose Tip City, Ohio. It is the first investment that Abbott has made in the United States since 1984. A $270 million investment, hiring 240 people that will probably grow to 500. We will work hard with you in a partnership with you to look at anything that you think can move this region forward. And why do we do it? Because it's a moral issue. We hear a lot of talk about this moral issue and that. I tell you, to me, the greatest moral issue is the strength of the family. And when mom and dad can get a job, the family is stronger, the children do better, they're more optimistic, they do better in school, and the chances of drug addiction or anything that comes with hopelessness is reduced. So I want to tell you, you have an administration that's not about lip service here. When you want us to help you, we will be here. If you make a call to them and they don't get back to you, call me. I'm not hard to get.